Hello everybody, Zombie Slayer here. CJ, we're doing some more Call of Duty World at War Zombies. I just feel like doing a little bit and then I'll get off because I don't really feel like doing commentary that much, but I feel like I need to. I'm going to do a map. Well, I got new realism down, but now I want to do some abandoned school. I'm going to do that. And let's do this. I haven't done this in a while. Let's see where I spawn it. Nope, I did not spawn in the room I want, but... Zombie options. Yes, let's turn on the camera. All right, now there's four left. He's gonna get here and then go outside. This unlocking the power. Now I can get hers. Thank you. power's on, so I might get dead shot. That will be for my damage output. Weapon, let's go. Ooh, pack a punch. Ooh. Oh no. Probably gonna have to go back. Damn it. Oh, that's pretty good. get back to that starting area. Put the dive. I'm gonna need quick revive to actually survive.
You need a little revive.
So that means I'll have about 15 zombies left. 15 guns left. Juggernaut is that you can replenish your damage. I always play this map, and this is what kind of gets stuck. Seriously? Survive this. With a snipe at that stupid. Oh, might have been a good one too. It's not like one of those. Yeah, this is a good. This is a good one. I'm gonna get over that pretty quickly.
Yeah.
there's a clipping there. They... What? I'm busy though. Can it wait a little bit? Okay, you know, fine. I'm done anyway. Fine.